Ball's intercepted by number 10 for the Yellow Jackets.